Hey yo, together and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2! That's right, some XCOM 2. Hi! You still need quite some guys in our grid, like David, Rogers, Max 0101, Bunslayer, AJ Kino, yes. And I think Julius Summer as well. So four guys still missing for our squad. But I guess now we have a mission first on our hands, if I'm not mistaken. And I can tell you this game probably not getting easier with time passing. I do have resistance combat capacity, promotion and force under strength, yeah. 4 days, 3 days, Crawford available. I might just need to recruit one or two more guys. There is the supply issue, however. Yes. Contact, rookies, intel. I think I just make contact.
Attempting
here now.
To establish local regional contact.
Oh wow, that UFO. Uh oh. Okay, that's not bad. That's
much
not too
of my
bad.
Own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known.
Ah, Commander.
Ah, Commander. Excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've
yes.
managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted
yes.
into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the
Great.
Primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
Hmm. Okay.
New objective added.
Complete the Advent Officer Autopsy Research.
The
okay.
Advent Officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically.
Viper
the
Autopsy.
The implanted chip is the key.
Okay. Advanced Warfare Center, I need that. I did read that already, so I will skip it now. But the Advanced Warfare Center is so good. I think I will start on... Alien Encryption? I think I go with the Viper Autopsy first. On the other hand, maybe no. It's okay.
Although
4 days,
I would
it's
expect
okay.
to be growing more accustomed to seeing the clear intermingling of both human and alien genetic material, I must admit, this reptilian creature with such distinctive human features is surprisingly unsettling.
Mm-hmm.
Invasion era reports include references to a species with some reptilian qualities, but nothing as readily apparent as this.
What? Okay, what else?
Admit, having successfully completed the operation necessary to remove the commander's implant, I am intrigued by the possibility of examining another subject for comparative analysis.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Since the officer in question will likely have expired long before arrival here,
yes.
I may rely on a faster, more invasive approach to removing the chip this time around.
Yeah, awesome. Okay, Advanced Warfare Center. I need that. And I can get it.
Advanced Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
So he builds that now. 11 days, 30 days, 4 days, that's good. Okay. Okay, we got a specialist. That is good. Do we have a specialist here? Grenadier? No, no. Specialist. Julius Rebellion Summer. Okay. That's good. Character info. I don't know. Maybe it was private. I have no clue. I will just try it. Julius Summer. The gender was male. Okay, no, not private. Maybe he was major. Yes. Got him. So, nickname, currently not possible. Is it correct, Julius Summer Specialist? Julius Rebellion Summer, yes. Specialist. Dark blue, night blue. So I will give your weapon a nicer touch here. It was orange. Like your aviators. That's you, welcome to the squad! And you got this nice tattoo. Oh wait. Yes, weapon upgrade. What do we got here? Quite something, okay. Advanced laser sight, more crit chance, that's not bad. Wait, what kind of weapon does he has? Okay. Maybe he doesn't need scope. It's not bad. Instant kill chance. Ooh. I will do this later, I guess, when we have a mission. Wait, I need to make a tick there. Okay. Slowly but surely we get the grid fall. Uh-oh. A new dark event.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Yes. Okay, but let me just fix that first. Harry Hobo is back. Oh, God, thank you. And here we are making some contact. That's good. Hey guys, wanna fight some aliens?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, great. Woo!
Awesome. New regional contacts located.
Okay. We can't get that now.
Avenger,
let's go to the black market shortly and just have a look. Shouldn't take too long.
Market is open.
Hair trigger, expand magazine. Another scientist would be nice, but I don't have much intel. I think I just buy those. Lyrium core alloy, data cache, no. No, 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 no. I think I'm fine, supply drops will be soon. Let's go get the intel seal.
Avenger plotting new course.
Where's the UFO hunting the Avenger? Not here. So I hope I get... Ah! Nice!
Maximum power consumption reached.
Yeah, 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 yeah. But I can get that guy working here. Or the women, or Ruben Valdez. I think it's a guy. But I'm not sure. Hello.
Okay, 5 days.
So let me get some intel, please.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Yes.
I find it unusual, to say the least, that the subject so often referred to in the past as the Thin Man has now been revealed to actually be a genetic derivative of this wholly reptilian creature.
Wow. I thought the Faceless was the Thin Man. Okay. I find it truly remarkable how adaptable some of the alien species' genetics are to the constant tweaks they are often subjected to. In the case of the Viper, a species once identified as the infiltration unit known as the Thin Man, the aliens have made a conscious reduction in their efforts to disguise its true form. Without the introduction of extensive human genetic material, the Viper reverts to a purely reptilian form while apparently retaining the same intellect and combat aptitude. The Viper snake-like form is in many ways similar to the legless reptiles we commonly encounter on Earth. The enhanced torso musculature allows for upright mobility and the addition of two physically weak but capable arms allows for the handling of traditional weaponry. Of the many alien species our troops encounter in the field, I find the prospect of encountering an intelligent snake standing over 2 meters tall to be among the most disturbing. Battlefield medicine, okay. The venom injected by the Viper into its victims is necessary stuff capable of taking down even the biggest tough soldier. However, it also contains a number of enzymes that could be isolated for use in our medkits, greatly improving coagulation and wound size. Okay. Then let's do
the Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I see. Okay. Give me some intel, please. Oh, there's the UFO. Okay. Advent complete alien cipher. The aliens have come to realize the power of information seek the safeguard. Intel cost by. Whoa. Okay. That's not good.
Strategic resource located.
Okay. Good. I would love to make contact here to get this mission done. But currently I think that's not working out. No, I need to get a sense of tower first.
Eight, Mexico.
I guess. Okay, so let me see. Okay. We need to do
setting
that.
Course for the Western US precinct.
That is indeed important. Can we just check how difficult this mission will be? We don't know. Operation Firelands. This is... I think we need to save civilians, right? This mission can be so difficult. Okay, let me see. Definitely Jules will be within this mission. Because he did so well. Let me remove all of those guys first. Okay. So he's shaken. Which might be bad on a mission like that. So Summer only has the 8 control. But still I need to level him up. So I will take him. He's still... Connor is big nasty. Okay, I see. I want to push myself a little bit. Crawford. So either Harry Hobo or Crawford, but... Let me check. He's shaken. Can't I... What does his will is 0? a wow. So if anything bad happens, he will be... Okay, this is not the time for a shaken guy. But having two ranger would be good. But I don't know, maybe having two sharpshooter would be good as well. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 life. 1, 2, okay, that's enough. He will stay at the back. I think I will give... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. What is his defense? Dodge, armor, mobility, aim. Speed. HP. I give him one more HP. And the weapon upgrade. Clip size, that's not bad. Bonus action chance, that would be so useful. Oh no, wait, that is the clip chance. Yeah, clip size. Instant kill chance. Bonus action chance. Aim, crit chance. Does he need a crit? I don't think so. I think for him the best would be clip size. On the other hand, no, he's fine. So far, I think this weapon is fine. Let me see. The shotgun, however... What's that? Oh. Wait, what? Oh, nice! I can assign more... weapons. Okay, let me see. Only one grenade. But that means give me a second.
I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team.
Yes.
As it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment.
What?
We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility. What can I do for you, Commander?
It's not true. Busy? Busy? Oh! What? Really? I thought... Wait, no! I'm clicking too fast for this game. Wait. Okay, now, okay.
Commander.
Good tips, thank you. Build items. Okay, I could need... I mean... Yeah, grenade, but maybe get another medkit here, because why not, you know?
Having never stepped foot in one of the city centers, I've never actually had...
Okay, now let's see that one. I really want to be prepped, you guys. You get a medkit now as well. You have the gremlin. Grenade, magnetic rifle, assault rifle is not as good. No, doesn't make any sense to change that. He has 10 health. Mobility is 12 for me. He got 12. Okay. I think I give him the... Oh yeah, wait. He could need the... not the aim. The crit chance. Improving even further with proximity to target. Yes, that's good, I would say. If I'm not mistaken, that's good. Personal combat sims. He can't get the mobility, okay. He can't get the mobility so far. A sniper doesn't normally need mobility. You know what? You get the mobility. Okay, so let's see some weapon upgrades. Yes, 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 I would like to edit your weapon. Let's see. More aim. Awesome. Bonus action chance? No. Clip size? Yes. That's helpful. So his sniper rifle is really good. Okay. I can't upgrade my weapon, so that's that. Can I upgrade Jules' weapon? Yes. You get... You have the bonus action chance. The instant kill is nice. Potentially. But you are not firing that much, I would say. Let's edit his weapon. Here, Julius Summer. You get the instant kill and the bonus action chance as well. Okay. And then we are ready to go. And hopefully I don't screw this one up. This mission is so important. But if I lose, I abandon and retreat. I need to be very careful. Begin mission. Yes.
One of our contacts in the resistance says Advent peacekeepers have been spotted conducting a sweep near an outpost in this area. The aliens won't hesitate to kill anyone they find. So we're heading in to protect as many people as we can. Secure the camp and eliminate all hostile forces.
I wonder if you will find chrysalids now. If they are in this game. I think they are, but I don't know for sure. We are not concealed, I guess, as well. That's really bad. We got two sniper. 3, 2, 1. Dropship has arrived.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Okay, there are two civilians. We are on the bottom center of this map. Okay, there is low cover. There is high cover. I can't get into that position. So there is at least some cover. There would be lots of high cover. Look at that. But, okay, there is some half cover as well. There is high cover. High cover, high cover, low cover. There are civilians. Okay, this map is actually quite big. I might try to rotate to the right side first while someone sneaks in and rescues those guys. So that's the goal. Summer. Yes, you can go for now. Ah, almost gets there. Is there someone? Okay, Crawford. Ah, that's the sniper. That's bad. Summer lacks mobility. Going to the left side is not where I want to go. I want to go here. But there is almost no cover. Okay, I put you there. Yeah, do this. No alien spotted so far. Okay.
On the move.
So, this is Jules. Okay. At some point I just need to go in hard. I just wonder where. Having a sniper at the front is normally not a very good thing to do.
Roger that.
I think you go there. I will cover you.
Got some advent here.
Or maybe not. Okay. Come on, trigger and...
Resistance has done everything it can to convince people to join the cause. But it's an uphill battle when you've got Advent whispering propaganda in your ear 24 hours a day.
Yes, please do the Advent stuff. Yeah, there you go. The good thing is, I still have Jules, I guess, who could hijack that one, which is so important for me to do. Where is Jules? There we are. So, hi via protocol. Yes, let's do that. Come on, Jules, you can hijack that one. Crack it open. Disable. I will just go with the disable, that's totally fine. Whoa! So glad I didn't go for the control enemy. So, stunned for 2 turns now. Gives me enough time to kill that one. I could throw a grenade. Okay. Yeah, low cover is a problem. Okay. I need to get closer, you know. So the lightning hands might work well here. Okay, Crawford, you throw the grenade. And kill his cover. So that's that. And now, who gets the kill? Oh! Either me or Cube Crasher. Okay, try it. Just try it. Nice.
Feindliches Ziel erledigt. Come get some.
Wasn't the best, but he's still stunned. Oh no. You know what that is? It's the mutant. We face mutants now. Okay, okay, that's bad. That's bad, that's really bad. Mutants are super strong. Okay, one rescue, one dead. Summer. Crawford doesn't see anything, awesome.
Orders confirmed, moving out.
So you just go further a little bit. Uh-huh. Okay, Jules, you need to go in with the combat protocol to crack open the armor. He's like the anti-mech guy. Yes. Very well done. It has 3 armor. I might just get it. Or maybe not. Look at that.
Daneben.
But I can try again. Come on. There we go. Okay.
Feind neutralisiert.
So, Summer, I need to stay defensively.
Moving to position.
That is just so important.
On overwatch.
On overwatch.
Okay, and he is going maybe here, but I don't know. I don't want to go too far. I don't see there. If he gets flanked, that would be bad, so that could work.
Go, get out of here.
Ah, nice. That was so stupid. Just imagine that would have been a faceless. Is it the mutant again? Okay.
getting a little toasty here.
He might just burn soon, but I'm advancing further, so that's all right.
Heading out.
I just rush in with Cube now.
Let's go. Move out.
Okay. So he is rescued. Good. Okay. I need to go further. I also want me on the high ground here, if possible. That would be so nice. I just don't know, is there any way to get up? Yes, there are pipes. Awesome. Okay, so I go for that. There is a window. Okay, I might just rush it, but that is normally a very bad thing to do.
Roger that.
Oh yes, and Crawford, I need both of you there. I don't see up. You know what? Wait a second. Wait, I have an idea. Jules, you go there now and use the protocol, the scanning protocol. Do it! Where are my opponents? What do we see here? Okay. Oh wow! A faceless inside of this building. Okay. Look at that bad boy. So Cube Crusher needs to go somewhere else, that's for sure. Maybe here. I want to get further there, but I think I can. Squads up. I just have to try it. Nice damage. Nice. Okay. So let's try to give the kill to Summer. Come on, you can do it! Okay, doesn't want to get this promotion in this mission. So that means I have to do the job. There we go.
Ziel eliminiert.
And Cube Crusher is going there.
I'm on it.
Okay, who's gonna die next? Uh-oh. Wow. Mutant is a real killer. But the rest of the civilians should be...
civilians left and
yes,
right, Commander.
I know.
We need to get these people out of here.
He's moving, that's good. I might just get this now. Isn't there any cover? Yes, there is cover.
Bewegung, Bewegung!
Okay, so sniper on top of the roof.
Location confirmed!
Okay. Cube, you go rescue him. No, I need one more turn. I need one more
moving
turn.
To position.
It's sad to say, but against the mutant I need
these
one
mutons
more turn.
Seem a little more agile than the ones
damn
we've
it!
In the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line though.
Okay. Oh no. What? Why two of those? This is game. This is so game. What's with... Does he see it only with squads? Oh man, that's so bad. What am I gonna do now about this? Yes, they might just die. Okay, I... What? How can he... What? If I am inside this building, how can they see me? Huh? What? It doesn't make any sense. You know what is the biggest problem of all? How can they see him if he is behind this wall? Or is there a window? Well, not really, to be honest. What I just might try here is the following. He hunkers down. I mean, I can't evac at all here. What does hunker down do? Increase defense and dodge. Okay. And then I give him the 8 protocol. Maybe twice, but I don't know. So this is with squad sight, and this is regular seeing. And that means they can shoot up here as well. And he, as you can see, he's flanked and I'm flanked as well. Throwing a grenade wouldn't do anything in this situation. Wow, that is so bad. I can't escape, you know? And the 8 protocol gives more defense as well. I think that's the only thing I can do.
I was over. Moving to designated coordinates.
And then just do the 8 protocol. The big question is, do I do the 8 protocol and then on Crawford, because he is nearest, and pray to God no one dies or panics or anything, and that's it. I don't know. And he hunkers down.
Incoming.
And I hope it works. Otherwise, I'm just dead. I don't know. So there he goes. Well, okay. Maybe it wasn't the worst which could have happened there. Wow!
I think I'm bleeding.
Dodge grazed, okay. Missed. Good.
Got?
3 shots survived so far. 3 more to come. Come on, you have to dodge. Heh? Oh wow. He's still shooting. Is he hitting? Am I taking damage? I don't know what's happening here. What is happening? Come on!
Evac! We need emergency evac! No, damn it!
Oh man, please. Where is he going? And now? Or isn't he shooting? Oh, he isn't shooting. He is... Okay, suppressing... Okay. Okay, so how am I handling this situation now? I need to get rid of suppression first, before I can kill him. Nope. Wait, I don't have cover at all. 75. 65. Defense and high cover. He can't throw the grenade because there's the stun lancer. Okay, so Cube Crusher might just kill the stun lancer. I won't have cover, however. Man, not having any heavies in this mission is bad. Okay, I could go here. Which I think I should do now. Oh, that's nice. I think I have to take that chance. Good crit chance. Very good crit chance. I might just get rid of some cover. Okay. And yes, I could move up here and use the pistol. But man, I took some damage already and that wasn't fun. So I can go a little bit further. So 100% would be nice, he's definitely dead, but the mutants are the big issue here. 65. High cover, defense. If I could get rid of high cover, the problem is if I throw a grenade, that ends the turn. He's flanked. That would be such a good kill. I just don't know what to do with myself and Julius here. I mean, that would be a flank. On him. But if that is not enough damage... I do see that mutant. How far can I throw? I would get close enough to blow his cover, potentially. If I can throw through the wall. What I do know is never attack a mutant with a sword. They have some kind of retaliation strike, I guess. I think I just take that one. And if it misses, I'm boned. 87%. It should hit, you know? And then I can kill him. Because I get 40 more cover. Maybe. Nah, no, not really. I can't evac now, I can't. I mean, I could, but is it good to do that? That's the question. He would potentially die, I guess. Because I have the Blade Master and such, that's good. The Stun Lancer is such a big problem. I would love to just hit him. Like, you know, go here. How much damage? 4 to 6. If I flank him, the crit chance is higher. Maybe I should... I mean, I could attack here with the grenade. Because this mutant is more near me. But then still, I need to get... Yeah, 65%, that's the problem. It's not guaranteed that I will blow his cover. And if I go there and throw a grenade, I think that's what I have to do. Go in here, throw a grenade, stop suppression, kill one guy, blow his armor. Then go here, kill that one. And he flanks. And how much damage is this? If he gets a flank, 5 to 7, this could be enough.
Confirm.
Let's check. Yes. 72. That could work. And if it is Overwatch with a penalty to aim, well, no, that's not good. Okay, so I go here now. Maybe there? No, here. No misclicks. Yeah, high cover as well. Okay. That would be nice, 3 to 4 damage, save, almost guaranteed, but with the frag grenade. Oh, come on! No, 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 no. I have to hit those. I think I do hit it. It says so. It says. I do hit. I trust the game now. I trust the game. Okay. Ah, look at that. Okay. 80. Wow, that's such a good shot. Okay, if I. 4 to 6 damage. And he's flanked, so 65% crit. Weapon range, weapon aim. Ah, I did. That's a tough choice. 87% chance to hit. 5 to 7 damage. So that's clear, I have to take that one. Awesome job, awesome job.
Enemy down.
Okay. Good. So, what's next? I should kill a mutant here. But how am I gonna do this? If I go here... I mean, there are still three admin trooper, you know? I also should always kill guys if I can. But this mutant is 3 damage here, 3 to 4 damage there. If that one has no high cover, I will hit hard. That's such a tough choice. I'm still in high cover, so I should not blow this away. Throwing a grenade might work, but I should kill this mutant. He has a grenade as well. So if I don't get a kill here, I could kill him still with the grenade and potentially kill an advent trooper as well. While still being... Okay, he has to... I take this now. 87. Come on, Jules. Come on, please. Please. Okay. It died?
Cible éliminée.
Yes. Okay. You have high cover here. I should not abandon this position. like at all. I would love to go into high cover again. Here I'm flanked. Here I'm flanked. Here I'm not flanked. But the mutant has like 51%. That's not good enough. Throwing a grenade is not good enough. 51. Some crit chance. If he goes out of cover, I will have a very good chance to hit. So I just stay into Overwatch? Or do I go in and slash someone? Ah, that's very risky as well. I could also try to go back, you know? I don't know why I don't have any cover here. Why am I flanked? Doesn't make any sense for me. Okay guys, what do I do with him? I think... So I have two potential choices here. I could go into low cover to flank, to get a flank shot. Or I stay in high cover and go into Overwatch. I could still throw the grenade to blow his cover and force a move. But I think going into Overwatch would be the best thing here. Even if I can't flank him, he has like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. A crit will not deal enough damage here. If it crits, not really. Is a crit 100% increase on damage? Or not? Overwatch. If I go Overwatch. If I go hunker down. Again. Because he's so damaged already. I am in cover and I have high ground, so that's good. He's panicking, that's he's got.
Roger, holding.
I made a choice. So what's gonna happen here? I am in hunker down. I can't take crit chain hits, right? Wait, what? But he survived. Okay. He did survive. Could you please stop killing civilians? No, no. It's getting really difficult over here. Two mutants triggered at Overwatch, okay, and Overwatch as well. No, come on, dodge.
Whew. Kann mich nicht bewegen.
What means you can't move? Of course you can move. He can't do it. No, he can't do something again. Okay. So. Okay, there is one guy in Overwatch, which is this one. Okay. Oh wow. Cube Crusher is completely passed out. He's on Overwatch. I should not move so far. If I throw a grenade, I can kill him and remove Overwatch. Can't kill both of them, sadly. So I remove Overwatch. Wait. He's on Overwatch. 60% chance to hit. I might just trigger Overwatch with him. Oh no, wait, he's so low already. Okay, never mind. I could trigger Overwatch with Jules, however. So, Jules needs to tank, I guess. because I need to get Crawford a little bit closer to the mutant. I need to throw a grenade here to blow some armor off this guy, which I might just do. Okay, so Overwatch trigger, Jules, come on. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. So this guy does have cover, so let's get rid of it. Julius has still all his hit points. Okay. So now I need to be very careful. Oh, I can't explode this tree. That's bad. That's really bad. Okay. I just do it like that. I guess so.
Get ready for a surprise!
Oh, he's flanking now! Oh, I didn't know that. No, wait, I'm flanking now as well. With the lightning hands, I can get 100%, maybe some crit. Wait a second. 100%, so he's dead. 59, that has to be enough. Wait. With that has to be enough, everything can go wrong. 100%, 5 to 7, that's enough. That's a secure kill. Nice. Mutant dead.
Cible neutralisée. À tout potentiel repéré.
Now, lightning hands. Okay. Secure kill. Bam, headshot. And then we snipe again. Come on, we need to snipe again. 95%. Nice. One more left. One more left. Which I might just get here if I'm lucky enough. Weapon range, low cover. 60%? Come on! Nice! Very nice. That was good. That was good. That is not good. Where was that? I have no clue where it was. Overwatch, I guess then. Uh oh, there's the zombie. The faceless. Good damage. Will it be enough? So first of all, we go grab some loot. Is it burning? When is my turn? Big question is, how can I help Cube Crasher? I can't. Okay, let's grab that loot. Lyrian Core advanced stock. Nice! Alien data cache, advanced device. Okay. Bloop, 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 bloop!
Got it!
Good! Oh, wait! Carry unit. Nice! Okay. So we go back into cover. I just wonder how I can help Cube Crasher here. Maybe I can't even. But okay. 100% hit chance. Wait. Someone needs a level up. Okay, I'm gonna just use a pistol shot here. Okay. And then you should be able to get the kill. Nice. So are we done now?
Enemy destroyed.
Yes, I see.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional
that
contacts.
Mission.
The AO
wow.
is clear. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Promotion earned. Nice. Oh wow. Okay, okay. Not bad. I dealt the most damage, I made most attacks, Cube Crusher was most under fire, and Summer moved furthest. Not bad. Average cover bonus was bad. Enemies killed per turn was okay. Successful shot percentage, okay, and damage per attack. But there's a lot of room to improve, you know, that was... Okay, Cube Crasher, not bad. You're back up again. So mutants with their melee attack can completely stun a unit for the rest of the mission? I don't know. And there we are, back home. This took way longer than I thought. We're back home! Eight days, 6 days, 15 days! Oh my goodness. Maybe you get the return fire. Once per turn. But I think long watch is better. We will see. What does... Oh. Conceal. That is really useful. But I think I go with run and gun. Run and gun is just way too good. Ah, okay, okay, I see. Okay, I will have one phantom. Which should be Julius. No, wait. Who's the other ranger? Harry Hobo? I guess so. That was not bad. Mutant autopsy. I will need to do this ASAP.
Hello, Commander.
Oh, nice! Income increased.
We're
That's good.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Reduced will. Why do I have reduced will? No. How bad is my will? 0. Wow. Awesome. Okay. Great. It's not looking good. Complete the alien encryption research. Autopsy in progress. Okay. Good. Supply drop. Will hit soon. But for now, I am done. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye. Thank you.